So going, I guess this is my first video since I joined Support Mount Liquor a few weeks ago, and I joined Support Bad Beer as well. Yeah, just kind of chilling out, cleaning the garage, doing some painting and cutting, so getting out that way so I can park the truck in here. A little bit of snow, it's not too cold, a little chilly, but yeah, taking in some bottles today. Cut my sub box down on my truck. I don't know if you're hearing any car audio, but cut down the box. It's my 40 holder now. So 245s in here. Boxer ice. I don't know. I probably said in my other videos if you've seen them. My fridge, it's freezing everything. So even the beer, it's too cold. I know a lot of people might say this, never too cold of a beer, but it's just ridiculous. So keeping it in the garage, it's God's fridge. Yes, I got a Bud Light Platinum left. It's okay, I probably won't get it again, but this is what I really like. 777. Yeah. Is it gonna me? No, I didn't make a vid last night. Strong beer. It is malt liquor. Just everything's called strong beer here. I don't know why. It's kind of a slot machine, kind of a logo. 777, obviously, but it's pretty good. Don't work today, so girlfriend had an interview. Go pick her up in a bit. Just chilling in here, cleaning up. Yeah, so I mean, this can go on bad beer as well as malt liquor. It'd be wicked if they made a 40 of this. Label's pretty cool. Triple seven. It says, so you like taking chances? Wow, you've done it again by purchasing this beer. Did you win? With its light body and taste, 777 is unique brew. Is a unique brew, loved by many, hated by few. I love 40s to death, but I don't know. The price is really. I mean, I'm making more money now once I get my test results, which should be positive. But not STD test for work. That is. Yeah, I mean this is. $7.99, $8.99 for a six pack of Tollies. Two of these almost equals a 40. I guess two and a little bit. But, I don't know. Just mixing it up. I always love 40s. Just don't always feel like slamming a 4. I guess if we had lighter ones, it'd be a little easier. But even our Clear Creek 6.2, really not a fan of any of the Minhas. All the Minhas, they taste pretty fruity. Whatever, that's just my thing, like almost like you're drinking wine. Some people like that. Everyone says Axe Head, oh, for being 11 it's not that bad. Well, that's because you're getting fucked up when you're drinking it. That's end of the argument. You think it's not that bad. Once you get like all the way down, your buzz is kicking it hard. Whatever, I mean, I'll definitely drink one again. It'll just be a novelty kind of thing. It's funny now that I actually like collecting bottles and, well, not really collecting, but having it. I wish I still had some old ones. Of course, I take them all back. What I do have to get, I might just buy a case of Black Bulls. Because I'm thinking if they're going to discontinue any other 40 here, it's going to be the Black Bull 10%. I actually like that one. I like it. It's, yeah, it gets you pretty crunk and... It's funny, the price is usually lower than Colt 45 or OE, so that's what I got to work with. Yeah, just kind of relaxing. Felt like making a quick vid. 5 minutes. Yeah, taking back some cans. Just thinking I might kill another can just to fill my 24 cans. I don't know. It doesn't really matter. Yeah, just get this cleaned up, move a few more things. Take back some bottles. Listen to some tunes. Listen to some old Tech N9ne. On my free system I got. Two stand speakers. Panasonic, it's this unit here. And a sub. Not bad.
I heard of your whole city. Looking like Frank Vinny, idiots and idiots. Nothing better give me respect when I flex. Come and take flows like amphibians. From here to the Caribbeans. Unexplored territories like Venus. Niggas never seen the team. The team's king. It's very mild like Zeus. Infrared beamers. Keep your posse on my penis. Redemption is the lick. I'm in the West Flex. The abyss.
Shit carries on like hepatitis. Well, anyways, I was gonna slam another one, but I didn't have nothing to eat yet. I gotta drive. The other video, when I was sitting in my truck, drank a 4 pretty quick. Someone commented, don't drink and drive. I don't drink and drive. I swill and cruise. But actually, I didn't have far to go after that. Usually if I do slam a 4, I want to put myself in a place for a while, so don't worry about that, I'll be good. 777, I like it. I've only found it in 6-pack tallies. Still a good price no matter what, every time I see it. I mean 8%, 473 milliliters. Not bad. Well, alright, we got some Boss. Gold. Actually, I was going to go to Superstore. It's where they used to have Extra. Yeah. It's called Gold Extra. This is Gold Strong. 6.3. Gold Extra was the 8% 40s they had. Label was similar, but it was like more of a brown or a black behind. Now, they used to be able to get those 40s. My question to them is, I mean, you go on the website, they still advertise that they have a 40 ounce. So, ask them, you guys used to have a 40 ounce of gold. Is there any way you could, like, special order? I mean, even if I paid extra, just to get a case of them. I mean, you know, out of all the 40s, it wasn't bad. I think it was more the price point that I liked, but, you know, I'm trying to have a little 40 collection. It's funny, I buy Colt 45s, I always take them back, but, I mean, I need to make, even if I use that shelf right there, kind of a crappy little shelf, but, got my 3 24 ounce cans, HG 800 natural ice, and a Bud Ice that I brought back from Montana. And, you know, keep one of these Colt 45s, get a black wool. I got exit and shits in the fridge, but, anyways, have a good day, everyone. I'm gonna upload this right now. And, support bad beer, and support malt liquor. Hopefully I'll post my channels on both those pages, get a few more subs, and get a few more people to sub to. So definitely, if I'm not subbed to you, let me know. Just have a whole community going, and anyone from Canada, definitely sub me up. I think it'd be a lot cheaper for us to do trades and stuff. I know that Montreal, I'm seeing all sorts of crazy shit come out of there. Like, you got, you know, even just normal beer, but in 40s. I wish we had a little more selection, but...